Hey guys. So I woke up at 6:12 and my flight left at 6:50. And I made it to the airport. I don't know if you guys could see it. Yeah, whatever. Flight look A1 though. But so now I'm on my way. I get one of the 7:45s. I missed my flight. I had to reschedule. Well, not reschedule, but you know what I mean. Stand by. So now I'm going to security. So mad right now. Sorry about the lighting. Oh, this is crazy. But we're gonna make it. I'm not gonna let the devil stop me. Going through security. Still. But like this process is forever and a day. And I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to hear me or not, because I'm not sure if I was blocking the speaker. And people are looking at me like I'm fucking crazy, but they don't understand I'm vlogging. So, oh well. What do you think, I'm on FaceTime or something? But they don't see another person. Okay. Anyway, I rushed for everything. I forgot a whole bag in my home. Okay, so now I'm looking for the bathroom. I just went through security and everything. Let's use the bathroom, and then I'm gonna go just wait for my flight, because it comes in 25, 30 minutes. So, all right. So I just came in, and they gave me a window seat. Finally, because when I first booked my flight, I didn't have any window seat. They didn't have any window seats left, and I was so mad because I actually want to be next to a window. People are looking at me crazy. Everyone's wondering, like, why is she recording? But they'll get it after a while. So, yeah. My head is kind of hurting me, so I'm gonna take, first of all, like a pack of Aleve, it cost me $4 for this. It was more than the water, which I was surprised. Really, really surprised. But, whatever. I'm trying to debate if I should get something to eat. So, I'm gonna get something to eat real quick. See what I can get. We'll see. Hold on one second. I need to put some type of food in my system. I need to eat something. I don't care what I eat, but I need something. Passenger Weimer and Passenger 2. Please proceed. This is so cool. I have a Best Buy Express in here. So look at what it has. I look like a tourist. Like, I've never been there.
American Airlines announces the gate change for flight 1410 with service to Miami. Flight 1410 will now check in and depart through gate D6. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is a gate flight change announcement for those passengers on Flight 1410 returning to Miami. Flight 1410 returning to Miami will now depart through gate D6.
I'm hungry. I want something to eat. I guess I'll just wait until I land. It's crazy. So annoyed right now. Because I want to eat. Whatever.
Routine.